The IH Small H Open Grill. This is a restored version of the IH Small H, which was manufactured by Eska in the late 40s and early 50s. It is painted red with a black steering wheel. There are two versions of the Small H. One version has a cast-in radiator cap, and one does not. This Small H has the radiator cap. It also has a cast-in muffler that should be painted silver, and a cast-in air breather. The Small H's have no bushings or bearings, just the sides of the casting hold the pedal crank assembly and rear axle. It has a smaller 7/16-inch rear axle, as opposed to the 1/2-inch which most have. As with almost all first model pedal tractors, it has a skip tooth chain. The original Small H's had hexagon-shaped nuts. We have seen a new in-box Small H with hexagon nuts. But as far as we know, it is the only pedal tractor to ever use them. It has decals on the left side, the right side, an Eska decal on the back, and a Farmall decal above the grill. The Small H's have a cast-in open grill with 9 holes on each side. And the cast-in muffler and air breather. Again, the muffler should be painted silver. The front tires are at an angle. They are 6x1-inch rib tread flat-face tires. The rims are smooth low dome with high dome painted hubcaps. The rear tires can be 12x1¾-inch lug tread Eska tires, or a few early ones had rib tread Firestone tires. It has a unique hub held on with 2 rivets, and it is only used on the Small H's. It should have teardrop solid rubber pedals without metal ends, and have an unpainted acorn nut. It has the small 6-inch 3-spoke steering wheel drilled with a set screw. The seat bracket is flush with the rear of the tractor. It has a pan-style seat that was used only on the Small H's. The hitch is just a hole cast into the frame. Here is a close-up of the cast-in radiator cap. The IH Small H Open Grill with radiator cap.